Hi, I'm Gail Levitt. I'm the first vice president of the Garden Club, and I'm here to give you some dates and exciting events that are going to come this year, and I don't want any of you to miss it. The Garden Club meets the third Monday of every month. We are dark in July and August to give us a chance to really work on our gardens. That's when your flowers bloom the best. But let's not talk about that. Let's talk about our upcoming events. The first event in February will be a guest speaker. Each month we have a special guest speaker about different subjects. How to do box gardens, how to do roses, how to plant your camellias, what to do with your bulbs that are dormant and their time to plant them. Everything that the Garden Club does has an educational and interesting speaker to let you know exactly how to handle your gardens. Even though we have very small gardens here, that doesn't mean you can't have beautiful blooming flowers or a desert cactus type scene. We do both in Leisure World. Even though we're close to the beach, the succulents do wonderful. They love it. So in February we'll have the guest speaker, and in March, the third Monday of March, we'll also have a guest speaker. But in April is a big event. April, we're going to have a very special rose tea. We're going to have homemade scones made right here by one of our Leisure World residents and a Garden Club member. And I myself have made several different jams, so you'll have homemade jams for your scones, and there'll be a display of all the roses that we grow in our rose garden right here by the library in Leisure World. You won't want to miss this event. It will be decorated beautifully, and after the tea, we'll again have a guest speaker all about roses. Again, that's in April, the third Monday in April, and the date is the 16th. And our next big event will come in June. June has a great big luncheon for all of us, and it's going to have a theme of the days of wine and roses. We're going to have an Italian lunch, and we're going to have a wonderful Italian speaker. And the decorations will be incredible. We are going to decorate with real wine bottles, the beautiful roses from our rose garden, grapes, and special little treats that you won't want to miss. So those are some of the upcoming events that the Garden Club has. The Garden Club is one of the biggest clubs in Leisure World. We have almost 200 members, and most of those are active every single month. I'd like to have you join the Garden Club. Come to a meeting. You do not have to be a member. You can come and see what our club is all about. We welcome you and any of your guests to come and listen to our guest speakers. At the end of every meeting, we have a social hour, and you'll have coffee and tea and a little treat. That is something that is donated by the Garden Club. And if you'd like to join, we want your membership. And I'm going to tell you why you want to be a member. We have one of the biggest tour groups here in Leisure World, and the Garden Club members get first chance at every single tour. After the Garden Club members have their tickets, then if there's any seats left on the bus, we allow the guests to come in. So if you're a member, you get first chance at the upcoming tours. And I'm going to tell you about some of the tours that we have planned. I also manage the tours with another group of ladies, and here are some of the upcoming tours. In February, we are going to the Bowers Museum. The Bowers Museum is one of only two museums in the whole United States that had the opportunity to get the Chinese warriors on loan. And I was fortunate to be able to get a group to go to that event. That's our tour in February. And March, if you are a member of the clubs that do all the game shows, We're going to The Price is Right. Every one of us will go and watch the show. And we were told that one member of each club will be picked to go up on stage. We sure hope it's one of you, so you'll want to have a ticket to The Price is Right. That's in March, March 13th. Our April tour, we're going to have lunch at Alvera Street and walk around all the little shops. You can also go across the street to the Union Station. That's one of the oldest chain stations in California. And after lunch and the train station, we're going to go to the Gene Autry Museum. He has all his memorabilia from his whole life, his cowboy shows, his western days. It'll be a great, great day. Please join the Garden Club so you can be in line to get tickets first. These tours sell out in a minute. And a couple of the other things we're going to do, the Natural Museum of History has a special new butterfly exhibit. And that exhibit will start in April, and we will be able to see that. It is absolutely beautiful. I've been to it in another state, and it was spectacular. And in October, we're going to go to Solvang and Buellton. You'll be able to walk all the little shops. They have the Solvang bakeries that are out of this world, and it'll be lunch on your own. This is just some of the activities that the Garden Club has. You won't want to miss one of the meetings. They are great. Thank you very much. If you have any questions, you can call Gail Levitt, 596-1346. And remember, you're welcome to any meeting, and then you can decide if you'd like to join. I want to make sure that all of you've got the right date and time. The Garden Club meets the third Monday of every month in Clubhouse number 2 at 1:30. And you can come early. That's when we sell the tickets for our tours. And we have a wonderful plant table available. You can get cuttings and plants for $1 or $2. Sometimes they have it for 25 cents. Stop in and see the Garden Club. You will enjoy every minute. Thank you. Have a great day.